just saw Figma's new UI, and I wish I could unsee it so hard that it unexists.
Okay, that's a bit heated.
I'm sorry you feel that way, but I don't think we're gonna go away.
Figma UI 3, Tokyo Drift. I actually have not seen any of those movies, so I don't know what that means, but...
Those new floating panels in Figma are cursed.
Honestly, I'm pretty glad that we decided to make the panels inset, but I did like the floating panel era.
The new Figma UI is dog or am I? I don't know, are you?
The UI 3 of Figma looks so unserious to work with. IDK, how to explain this feeling, but yeah.
IDK, how to take this.
An actual hug emoji when you expand the properties panel wide enough to give designers moral support.
This is actually really cute.
I kind of want to reach out and be like, give you a hug.
That would be really nice, actually. I could do with a little bit of moral support as well when reading some of these tweets.
Figma UI 3 question, where the hell are my Boolean functions? They're there. They're in the little ellipsis menu. You just got to open up the menu and they're there.
We are shipping that change so that Boolean operations are a little bit more discoverable when working with multiple vectors.
Most products don't give a f*** if users start complaining about a new UI change. As long as it's not breaking any function, but then Figma isn't most products.
Honestly, that kind of warms my heart.
When things break in Figma, we listen to feedback and we really take it to heart. So hopefully it feels a lot better for you now.
Please, please, please.
Please, please, please.
Only three pleases. Put masking and components back into the toolbar. I actually kind of agree with that one. Is it bad? I don't use this cut.
Ha 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 ha.